five little P's rhyme. This is just a settler before reading a story. So it goes like this. Five little peas in a pea pod pressed. First one grew, then all the rest. They fell to the ground and all around until one, two, three, four, five came next. And you could do that over and over again, or you just do it the once, and then you can start reading your story.